moments to inspire the next generation. And this semifinal match, of course, the winners of the Dusty Cup always inspire. Is that Matt? Wait a minute. Is that a knockout in Malik Blade? What? What happened to the... Oh.
That's the original, lads. Taken out. What on earth are an Oppian Blade up to? They better not be trying anything funny with Mandy Rose.
Look, I mean, how? Wait a minute. You couldn't make it through 2 hours without Beta Barrett coming out.
Beta Barrett?
Beta Barrett.
Beta?
Beta.
Listen, you want to talk about betas? You are the master of the betas. The master beta. That's what I'm calling you.
Back to action in this matchup as the semifinals have begun. Who will make it? Who will be the final team to make it to the finals? Will it be Kaylee Ray, Io Shirai, Casey, or Caden? Much like Wendy Chu and Dakota Kai, Kaylee Ray and Io are making it work.
Yeah, making it work. By the way, that's your new nickname. But they're making it work, which doesn't surprise me at all, as both Io and Kaylee Ray, former champions, of course, the caliber has been proven. The only shocking part to me is that Io actually seems to like Kaylee Ray. I didn't think she was capable of liking anyone other than Kat.
Well, let's be honest. This has been an unpredictable Women's Dusty Cup tournament.
Oh, man, say that again. Listen, think about it.
This has been an unpredictable Women's Dusty Cup tournament.
Listen, my pick, Indy and Persia, they went out in the first round. Cora and Raquel, many people's favorites.
Oh, roll up. Kaylee Ray now. Wait a minute, it's Carter. Good fans kick out.
Eliminated this evening. Oh. Wendy Chu and Dakota Kai are in the final. Who saw that coming?
Pulls it. Cantanzaro and Carter headed to the final, and another kick out by Kaylee Ray. A reminder of the men's Dusty Cup winners, the Creed brothers. They are not medically cleared to compete. However, the NXT tag team titles will be defended tonight. Imperium and MSK. Right now, it is all about the Women's Dusty Cup. Who's headed to the finals? Who's headed to a guaranteed opportunity at the NXT Women's Tag Team Championships? And now Io Shirai making her way into the ring. And look, when it comes to Casey and Caden tonight, they want to continue to create a shift in NXT.
A pair of athletes they are, as we're seeing here from Casey Catanzaro, matched, of course, by the brilliant Io Shirai. Look, young, scrappy, motivated. They're now experienced, too. Casey and Caden couldn't buy a win here 18 months ago, but now they are legit contenders.
Shoulders down, Shirai, center of the ring, able to kick out.
And one of the biggest things I like about Casey and Caden is the fact...
Shoulders down one more time. It's Shirai now looking for the cover.
Every single week we see him, they add something new to their arsenal of offense.
To advance to the finals, and Shirai just kicking out. And now all four women center of the ring. And now going right at it, who will fill the final slot in the Women's Dusty Cup?
I gotta be honest with you, we've had some shockers in this tournament so far. No matter who wins this matchup,
I'm
not gonna be shocked. They're both two favorite tag teams here. Whoa!
Caden Casey wiping out the field. Is it their moment? Will it be Casey and Caden advancing to the finals? NXT Roadblock is live here tonight. It is the semifinals, the final team to punch their ticket to the finals of the Women's Dusty Cup is moments away as Carter and Catanzaro taking on Shirai and Kaylee Ray. But you know, there's been huge implications all night. And Wade, who do you think Toxic is actually rooting for? Because obviously they were afraid to face Raquel and Cora. That's why they attacked Raquel Gonzalez to start the night.
First of all, Toxic Attraction are afraid of nobody, but based on what you're saying, you'd have to say Io Shirai and Kaylee Ray, both former champions. Who the hell would ever want to face those two? So I guess, by process of deduction, they would like to take on Casey and Caden, but even that, they're a formidable tag team themselves.
NXT Universe rallying both these teams. Carter makes the tag. Io Shirai, as we take another look. Boom, devastating DDT as Io Shirai and Catanzaro right now. Can Casey channel this energy? NXT Universe trying to will on Catanzaro. Oh, and look, Catanzaro and Carter, they're really a genuine team. The only one left in the tournament.
Yeah, very few of them in this tournament.
Face first goes Shirai to advance to the finals, and Shirai just kicks out.
This is where Casey and Caden can separate themselves from Kaylee Ray and Io Shirai. They have that natural inbuilt chemistry, that tag team unison, that telepathic duo that they can be. Io and Kaylee Ray haven't come close.
Tag.
to forming that kind of bond thus far.
Oh, Carter now legal. Shirai did not know it. She certainly does now. And you got to imagine somewhere Zoe Stark is cheering on Shirai and Kaylee Ray.
Never doubt Io Shirai for one second, though. One of the best we have ever seen here in NXT, of course. The genius of the sky.
Looking for the fake kick connects.
Straight to the mush of Kaden Carter. The spitfire of NXT is down.
Shirai is up, looking to fly. Missile drop kick.
Hitch up perfect.
Is that enough to get to the finals? And Carter just kicked.
To be close. Io Shirai can taste it. Kaylee Ray yelling in the corner.
And yeah, Mandy Rose not seem very impressed up in the Toxic Lounges. Kaylee Ray, I believe, tagged into the matchup.
Really fighting for her life.
And Canzaro now trying to hit anything that moves, but she gets caught and gets planted by Kaylee Ray.
Face first.
Look at Carter flying through the air to get to the finals. What a moment this would be for Carter. What a moment this would be for Canzaro. Not to be just yet.
Just a millisecond away of making the final of the Dusty Cup was Kaden Carter that.
I can't imagine what's being talked about right now in the Toxic Lounge.
Yeah, don't make me start questioning it. I'm getting concerned. I still have not been thanked for my 100 roses from Valentine's Day.
All right, now we're more worried about which of these teams, as all four women are down, who will advance to the finals of the Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic. Wendy Chu, Dakota Kai earned their spot in the finals earlier tonight. Who will join them?
All four ladies leaving it on the mat. You sense Carter and Catanzaro have got the momentum.
The veteran Io Shirai from the outside. What a tag team. It's on the mind of Shirai and Kaylee Ray. Carter coming in to save the day. What a nasty landing for Shirai. And now.
Catanzaro and Carter getting to play the numbers game themselves.
Is this the moment? What the hell? You gotta be kidding me! Into the cover to make it to the finals! Shirai just saved this match! Oh my! Take another look at the human highlight reel. Boom! That is Casey Catanzaro.
Something new every single week, the entire arena. After that spectacle, but how fortunate for their team, Io Shirai, able to break up that cover. Not a moment too soon.
Canzaro realizing what just happened, going right at Shirai. And I mean, she just ran into a super kick from Kaylee Ray.
This match has just done a 180, Vic.
A 180 in a hurry, and now hoisted up. KLR bomb! And look where Catanzaro's planted as the genius of the sky tags in.
This has to be it.
Picture perfect. Cover the count. Shirai, Kaylee Ray headed to the finals.
Here are your winners, the team of Kaylee Ray and Io Shirai.
Oh my word, all four ladies leaving it on the mat this evening. In pursuit of excellence, in pursuit of the Dusty Cup final. Here are your victors, these two ladies off the charts, brilliant.
Well, questions surrounded both these teams that are in the finals of the Women's Dusty Cup. As the finals are set, who will overcome the odds? Who will etch their name in history? Who will earn themselves an opportunity at Toxic Attraction's NXT Women's Tag Team titles? Whoa! That's Cora Jade!
What the hell is she doing? Get some control up there!
Cora Jade, she's taking out her frustrations on Mandy Rose! Let him fight!